I tedeschi in rotta, la 14ª armata di von Mackensen, trasvolta dall'attacco frontale degli americani. Le truppe liberatrici attestatesi alla 15ª di ieri al quadrato.
William H. James.
Soldiers of the Allied armies, before I carry out a very pleasant duty, which is to present two very distinguished commanders with our decorations, I should just like to say one or two words about the recent fighting. As you know, as I do, he is in a state of disorganization, having suffered very heavy losses. Our prisoners are well over 20,000. There are 8,000 wounded Germans laying in Rome today, at this moment. And there are many more dead lying on the battlefield. His losses have been very heavy. He is disorganized, and we are chasing him.
And there's
another side to it. The Western invasion. And as it's gone, you will notice that our timing was very nearly perfect.